Okay, so now I've taken out the piece and I've applied the pressure or the little bend right here at these angles. This end may need to be bent up just a little bit. So kind of like the top part is like this, angling down, and this part just up just a little bit, just to give it back its proper tension. And here's a demo of the disc without any noise. And it is working properly.